We found open doors, we found open minds, and I must say I'm personally deeply impressed how many ministers of Egypt has found their way here to this wonderful conference. Thank you very much. And also in the name of the German Arab Chamber and of DHK, I thank very much our members of parliament in Germany. It's so important that you are with us here today in this conference and that you are with us here in this wonderful country. I guess there are a lot of hurdles ahead, at least when it comes to our German compatriots, to convince them that it's worthwhile to travel here and to do business here. And I personally, and also in the name of the chambers, I'm very pleased and very thankful, Peter Altmaier, that you are leading the delegation and that you are here also today.